here. A big round of applause for Grandmaster Jim Brassard!
To all martial artists. At Grandmaster Jim Brassard's Boulder Fall 2015 seminar, he ended up teaching some very advanced strategies. He started it off with stance destruction, which will show you how to apply a throw with regards to how you and they stand. When he showed this concept using mathematical signs on the floor, you'll hear black belts gasping in the background. Because it's the solution they have been searching for years. And of course, once you learn this, the principle can be applied to the striking arts as well, and make your strikes much more effective. You will have no problem dropping an opponent, it's just that simple. Then, since many of the students had a problem with the flow of their moves, he introduced what the masters of old called a flow drill, and what this has evolved into in today's modern martial arts. Once you learn the lesson of the flow drill, your speed and power will double instantly. Then Grandmaster Brassard moved us right into combat fighting and sparring. It is here where he laid the foundations of a future course that will be called The Art of the Hidden Hands. You will learn what very few masters take the time to cultivate. That is to use certain methods to hide your strike from your opponent. Like the art of the dragon, the blows are felt not seen, like the wind. A dragon technique is covered which helps in the lessons of hidden hands. And to make this easy for the beginner, he will show the one strike that can't be seen in its angle of application, and apply it to different self-defense situations. We spend a lot of the seminar on this topic because if cultivated, will make your skill extraordinary. And of course, what seminar would be complete without pressure point training? In this seminar you will learn a few easy to get to ones, but more importantly he will give a quick rule of thumb on how to find them. Once learned, you will be able to find most of them on your own. Then the art of Mongolian wrestling is touched upon. It will give your jiu-jitsu moves a shot of steroids. Then, Grandmaster Brassard introduces a lesson from his Secrets of Striking 2.0 that he is working on. All that can be said is that you will never look at half-mooning or C-stepping in with a punch the same again. There is a hidden meaning to this, and is shown at this seminar. The last part of the seminar is spent in detail of this. Along with the lessons of the hidden hands, your skill will rise to master levels in most cases. And most importantly, the secret that is buried in the step through and punch. Nobody comes in with a punch like that. So modern-day masters have to say, or partial artist. Well, there are lessons to be gained from this, such as distance training, timing and more. But, maybe that's not what they are doing at all. In this seminar he will show you in detail what he means, and how if you cross-reference this back to self-defense techniques, bells and whistles will go off in your heads on how to increase your fighting instantly. Not to mention you will have newfound respect for this training drill. Here is what Master Tom Brown, 6th degree black belt, writes regarding this recent seminar on flash drive. Grandmaster Brassard's seminars are great for students of all levels. Not only does he cover a variety of topics, but he does it in a way that's both easy to understand, and gives you new perspective on things you've been doing for many years. That's right. New perspective. There are hidden lessons in the small things, like the step through with a strike. Once you understand these things, any system will begin to unlock for you. Note, this is just a small video to describe over 90 minutes of teachings, so there is still much more. So Grandmaster Brassard offering it to you on a flash drive for so you can see it in HD uncut and unedited, as if you were there. And you get to keep the flash drive for yourself, $9 value. Just plug and play, or burn to a disc if you want to watch it in the big screen. Your instructor is Grandmaster Jim Brassard, who has been awarded multiple times in more than 3 martial arts hall of fames around the country. Most notable awards were in 2007, where he received the Pioneer in the Martial Arts Award alongside Power Ranger Jason David Frank. And in 2010 he received the Outstanding Contribution to the Martial Arts as a Grand Master, where Grandmaster Jihan Jay, the gold belt fighter that fights Bruce Lee in the movie Game of Death, was honored as well. He has also been awarded one of the top 200 schools and instructors in North America out of 35,000 by Macho Martial Arts Supply Company and Martial Art Business Magazine. Furthermore, in 2016 he received a sports commendation for the martial arts by Barack Obama, the President of the United States. Soon after, in 2017, the Martial Arts Hall of Fame in New York awarded him with the Presidentially Awarded Martial Artist of the Year. It was the first time the award had been given out since it started in 1976. In 2018, he was listed as one of the world's greatest martial artists in the book The Sensational 600, along with names such as Bruce Lee, Chuck Norris, Bill Superfoot Wallace, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and many more. If you would like to learn more on Grandmaster Brassard's martial arts courses and lessons, then just go to ShaolinAmericanKempo.com. You can also find his newer courses on eBay, just type in Jim Brassard. Or click the link below if you're watching me on YouTube.